The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
All heck's breaking loose. I'm running out of time. Hi, everyone! My name's Robin. Just like that, it's over. Regulators really barreled through these guards. Belfry, any updates on Freeze?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Then I don't have much time. Yourself. How do I get to Freeze's cell? I don't suppose he could just open the door.
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Then it's time for Robin to get creative. That I can reconstruct his handprint. I just need to find stuff around here he might have touched. This tread matches boots issued to Blackgate prison guards. If I isolate the pattern, I can track where the guy's been. Belfry, I have two survivors in the control room. One of them will need help getting out.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
A nice clear print. Perfect. Partial prints are way better than nothing. Job, Robin. Gotta give myself a hand here. Blast sounded significant. This is a nightmare. Freeze will do anything to get out of here. Belfry, they got Freeze out. But they left a bunch of medical equipment behind.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
You got it. A mech. Freeze is in the courtyard.
Weren't you just... Oh, never mind.
Is that thing?
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Thank you.
feel the cold as I do. What hope do you have against the elements? I am master of the elements.
You got it.
Thank you.
where you die. This ice will be your tomb. You cannot hope to defeat me.
Done, Freeze. No more fireworks, or whatever the ice equivalent is.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
With a mind like yours, you could have done so much good for Gotham.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.